Are you preparing for the Red Seal Electrician Exam? Whether you're working towards certification as an Industrial Electrician, 442-A, Construction and Maintenance Electrician, 309-A, or Powerline Technician, 434-A, the right study materials can make all the difference. Whether you're preparing to be an electrician or a Powerline Technician, we have you covered. At CourseTreeLearning.com, we provide expertly crafted study materials, including exam questions and answers, to help you pass with confidence. In this guide, we will explore the best resources, exam structure, and study strategies. Exam overview. Understanding the Red Seal Electrician Exam. The Red Seal program is Canada's standardized certification for skilled trades, ensuring that electricians meet high industry standards. The Red Seal Electrician Exam is designed to evaluate your skills and knowledge across different specializations. Industrial Electrician, 442-A. Construction and Maintenance Electrician, 309-A. Powerline Technician, 434-A. Key exam details. The exam consists of multiple choice questions focused on electrical theory, safety regulations, and troubleshooting. Here's what to expect. Format, multiple choice. Number of questions, 100 to 150. Passing score, 70%. Time limit, 3 to 4 hours. Registration and fees. Candidates must register through their provincial or territorial apprenticeship authority. Exam fees range from $100 to $300, depending on the location. Comprehensive study materials. At CourseTreeLearning.com, we offer a structured study system divided into three essential parts. Part 1. Technical knowledge and study notes covers key exam topics in an easy-to-follow format. Highlights frequently tested concepts. Includes all necessary learning objectives. Part 2, exam bank questions and answers. Collection of real past exam questions. Includes correct answers and explanations. Updated to reflect the latest exam content. Part 3, flashcards for quick learning. Printable question and answer flashcards. Ideal for fast recall and last-minute revision. Encourages retention through active learning. Frequently asked questions. How difficult is the Red Seal Electrician Exam? The exam is challenging and requires strong knowledge of electrical theory, safety standards, and regulations. What is the passing score? Candidates must achieve at least 70% to pass. How should I prepare for the exam? Use structured study materials, including exam banks, study guides, and flashcards. Career benefits and opportunities. Earning your Red Seal Electrician certification unlocks exciting career prospects, including higher salaries, better job opportunities, and nationwide mobility. Many employers prioritize Red Seal certified electricians, making this credential a valuable asset for long-term success. Ensure your success with the best Red Seal Electrician exam questions and answers available today. Prepare with confidence and take your career to the next level.